Yeah, I'm pretty sure grease all over your brake shoes. And inside your drum is not good. Grease does not make for good braking. Oh, the joys of owning an RV and doing your own repairs.